Ladies and gentlemen, welcome on into another Man Cave 101 podcast trailer reaction video. We got a good one for you today. Beverly Hills Cop, the fourth installment, coming to Netflix 2024. Eddie Murphy. I mean, there's really not much else to say, right? Pretty much it. Eddie Murphy. We're gonna get right into the trailer, but before I do that, let me introduce the guys. Live from the Man Cave is Caleb, K, the Mama Wanna God. Leo, what's happening?
What's good, people? What have you done for me lately, Eddie?
Spread love, it's the Brooklyn way. Big Chase, what's happening?
Oh my God, bro. Listen, man, Eddie's still the king of this thing. Believe it. Believe it.
And of course, deep in the heart of Texas, man, listen, it's Wendeezy. What's happening?
Nice.
That was good. That was good. I, of course, am your man in the chair, Aaron. And also, just for clarification, this is being called Beverly Hills Cop Axel F. It is the official teaser. We're going to get right into the trailer. Yeah. Let's take a look right now.
No. I almost admire you. Still on these streets, running and cutting. I'm just amazed.
Watch your ass out there, okay?
I'm gonna be fine. They love me in Beverly Hills.
Detective Foley, you ever read your own file?
Shootouts. Start with the piece. A lot.
Please tell me you didn't get arrested again.
Twice, but I broke out.
We put our lives on the line. Every day. And for what?
Comes with the job if you're doing it right.
Yeah, babe!
So how many people have you pissed off so far?
I haven't pissed off anybody.
Yeah, 50-50.
Is it that high?
So far.
Wow.
Only on Netflix next
Netflix.
Goddamn Netflix, boy.
What?
Netflix is getting them.
What? I ain't going to fall for no banana in the tailpipe.
You can't say it like that. You got to say it like this. Got to say it like, I ain't going to put no banana in the tailpipe.
One, Eddie just got a bag.
Yeah.
Stupid bag.
Bro. Okay. And I'm happy for him on that. Good for you, my brother. Two, this looks like it's going to be a good, like, I hope he gives it that original Beverly Hills Cop comedy.
Mm-hmm.
Not a watered down 2023 version of you. Like, I want that 84, like, I got to make this movie the greatest thing ever.
And I don't care about your feelings movie.
Yeah, it looks like they got some good action pieces in it. Mm. Like, which looks like it's a bit elevated from what it used to be.
Yeah.
Like, you're capturing the culture, yo. Like, Shorty got her kid out there taking pictures of her. Like, that's just crazy. That's what today is.
And the bodyguard standing next to you. So
I mean, it is what it is. But, I'm so into this, man. I hope this comes out great, man.
Yeah, I really do.
Coming to America was not hit.
Yeah, it was not hit.
So, hopefully Netflix was like, yo, go for broke.
Amazon. Yo, my man didn't even have to hit that car door.
I forgot old boy's name who he's talking to when he said he got arrested. That was the dude whose Ferrari who's driving his Ferrari. Yeah. Yes.
The one who wrecked his Ferrari with his girlfriend in the car. And why do we have the Riddler in this shit?
Yeah, I don't know what's up.
It's creepy.
Yeah, it's a little creepy, but
And that sickness right there, like, literally pushed her car off the joint. Like, nah, there real quick.
The action scenes in here look really good.
It looks like it could be pretty dope. So
yeah, it really does.
As long as the comedy is hitting, like, the right type of comedy, like, don't be too safe. I hope he's not too safe in what he's doing. Like, say it, bro. You can say it. Eddie. He can say them things.
What's up, John Wick?
Oh man!
What the hell?
Took that. He was watching that YouTube video.
Safety instructor.
Self defense. This is how you take away.
Oh god! Yeah, self defense guy. Yo, that guy's hilarious.
Listen, let me tell you something. If he doesn't do that and make and crack that joke, I'll be a missed. I'll be missed right there.
Surge.
Yo, can we go?
Go back to Surge.
Just go back a little bit. Just go back
a little bit.
Just say you want to go back. Wait. Just say you want to go back and see Surge, man. I
want to
see Surge.
Wait, how far back? Go forward.
Let's go forward.
Go to Surge. Simon,
where he's talking to Surge.
Oh yeah, he's right after this.
Right there. Okay.
No, not him.
That's not Surge.
Whoa! What the fuck is going on with the back of Eddie's head over there, bro?
Oh, well, I mean, you know. Who the
fuck is his barber, and what the fuck's going on?
Yeah, Eddie getting bald, bro.
I mean, that might not be Eddie. That might be CGI right there. You know. Yeah. He might have missed that day of shooting.
That's and they just had to put CGI, him in, bro, to put him in there. Shit.
Look at my boy Surge.
I quit.
That scene right there is gonna hit. It's gonna hit.
Like, I think Surge was in all these movies though.
Yeah, he was. Yeah, he popped up in all of them.
Yeah, he was in the first one. He was in the second one.
Wasn't he the gun dealer in the third one?
Yep, the gun dealer. Yes, the special gun dealer in the third one. Yeah, with the net.
Yeah,
man, I haven't pissed off anybody.
But look at my boys, Taggart and freaking Billy Zane.
Billy, yeah, bro. Listen,
but
bro.
I'm curious. It's like, why he's still sitting in the car? It's like Taggart's still a cop. I thought he'd be retired by now.
You know he is, but you don't ask what a boy about a damn retirement.
Yo, it still looks like the same goddamn car.
If it is, that's gonna be silly right there, though.
Yo, still full roll back seat. Fucking cloth seats, yeah, dude. I think it's the same fucking car.
Axel, goddamn pull.
Only on Netflix, summer 2024.
Axel F.
Fantastic.
Yeah, we need this.
Completely with the shit.
Any final thoughts on Beverly Hills Cop?
Completely with the shits on this one, man. I hope Eddie really delivers in this because this, I remember being in high school and we used to cut class on Fridays and go get the matinee at the Kenmore Theaters, I believe it was called, on Church Avenue in Brooklyn. And yo, Oliver Rasmus would be in there at the first show, and we saw Beverly Hills Cop, and bro, we laughed our asses off. So I really hope that this shit slaps.
Yeah, dude, if he's going back to making all of his movies and he makes another 48 hours.
Oh,
that, dude, that will fly in this era. That will fly in this era.
I bet you he'll make that his last movie. And it's gonna fly.
Like yo, because the content in that one, boy.
Y'all don't like it. Too bad. I'm done anyway.
Oh man. As usual, you guys let us know your thoughts on Beverly Hills Cop, Axel F, coming to Netflix summer 2024. Quick spiel for you guys. We are pushing so close to 1,000 subscribers. I think we need 40-something more at this point. We would love to get there by New Year's, but obviously when we get there, we get there. So please remember, tell a friend to tell a friend, and also click the like and subscribe button below. It's free for you guys. Helps us out more than you'll ever know. And also, please check us out on all forms of social media. YouTube, Facebook, Instagram, TikTok, Twitter, Twitch, Apple Podcasts, Spotify, Kick and Rumble for all your viewing, listening needs. And until the next trailer reaction.
Deuces.